Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Today we are playing one that I'm familiar with, as you know, from the Spectrum days. Advanced Dungeons & Dragons, Heroes of the Lance. Didn't like this on the Spectrum very much at all. I remember buying it because I loved the cover art, and I bought it from like one of those magazines. And when I got it, the box was massive, I was mega. And then I played it, and I was very disappointed. Hey ho, such is life. I don't know why I say that hello boys and girls thing. I've just started saying it on every video, haven't I? If I think back, it originated from, I think I saw Ginger Wildheart say it once. If you don't know who that is, look him up. One of the best musicians of our time. Definitely one of the most underrated. 90s rock star, basically. He was the frontman for the Wild Hearts. I've seen him a few times. And I remember him saying that once, and I remember started saying it when I was fronting my old band, Love Monkey. In Liverpool. If you want to check that out, you can check do a Google search for Love Monkey Band Camp. And that's me and my band from the early 2000s. Oh no, my battery's running low. That sucks, the fat one. I thought I'd plug myself in. Let's sort that out right now, live on camera. There it is. There we go. So much for the advantages of using a laptop. That's a bit better, isn't it? We're back with battery. I remember saying that a lot at gigs, it just started to become a thing I said. And apparently it's the thing I say now. These are all the same characters. Tasselhoff. David Tasselhoff. Flint. That's actually the one I thought was Gilly Slumhead before. I looked at it like in Perman. I remember these names from the Spectrum. I don't know if I've just picked them all, or I think it just cycles through them all at the beginning of the game. That's cool. Let's prepare to enter that. This is what I remember on the Spectrum. Really unresponsive game on the Spectrum. Dead slow. Feels a bit slow here, to be fair. Okay, if I hit A, nothing happens. Down ducks, left and right, goes left and right. That down button's being a bit wrong again. Bit of a wrong end. Up, doesn't do anything. Oh, you can double tap on it. Yeah, you can. There it goes. Down seems to have stopped working. Okay, that might be my D-pad. If you double tap, you can jump. Let's just pause this and see if I can change the controls a bit, because my pad's gone a bit wrong. Okay, sorry about that. No, it's alright, I think. I'm just trying it on my analog pad now. But it's just as unresponsive. This is very reminiscent of the Spectrum game. Oh, you don't double tap, you just hold it. And then you run. I'm not sure I want to jump that hole there. So you gotta... Okay, here we go. I'm just going to practice a jump. That jump is never going to get over that hole. Let's see if we can go up, down. Oh, select. Not sure. Start. Okay, select is our... Oh, let's start. It's our way to pick a character. Yeah, I remember this problem. It was like, well, what now? I can't go down. Oh, can you? Got to hold it for ages. It's really unresponsive, like the Spectrum version. We can attack now. But again, we've got to get closer to them than they've got to get to us. Okay, Riverwind's doing whatever he wants to do by himself without me telling him to do it. I'm not happy about that. Didn't see that coming. I'll be honest, that's a door that's down, isn't it? I remember this. Yeah, imagine this in like monochrome on the Spectrum. It was basically the same experience. I can't seem to avoid them. I think I better just run in and attack him quick before he kills me. He's been very evasive. Oh, and he's killed me on contact. I don't like that. There was no, like, indication. Oh, you big green bum. There's no indication I'm taking hits. I don't think I'm taking hits. And that was like the same graphics as the other dude. And he shot me after he died. That, my friends, was cheap. Now, there's an item down here. And surely I can pick it up. Nothing seems to work. It's really unresponsive. No, nothing's happening. I am trying stuff. Maybe I've got to hit it. No. See, my attack moves have stopped working. So I can't do anything with that. He's dead, I think. I better just start killing dwarves. Get right up to him. Look at his little kick. Little kicky man. Is he hitting me? Am I hitting him? I don't think I'm hitting him. I think I better run away. And go up, 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 up. I'm not going anywhere. It's not taking me out of here. Oh, I don't believe it. Wow, he died in one hit. Oh yeah, I've got him. I've got him. This dude knows what to do. Oh, he's a bit slow. He's not. You got a few in, and then that's better. No, I can't go up there. See, there's nothing to indicate you can't go up there. Hang on, there's an S there, isn't there, saying you can go south? I really need to pay attention. This game is as rubbish as I remember it being. I mean, this is a superior version to the Spectrum, with it being the NES, and it's still a bit rubbish. I like me platformers, I like me side-scrolling fighters, but this is a very slow, unresponsive, not very well thought out, not very well designed one. It's a little bit reminiscent of Psygnosis. Oh wow, that's cool, he killed his mate, I like that. Coming for you? Oh, I'm not coming for you, my mate is though. Psygnosis, I don't think that's how you say it. Psygnosis is Barbarian for the Amiga. It's very reminiscent of that. Except Barbarian for the Amiga was much better. Oh, was it? Yeah, it was. Well, Barbarian 2, the Psygnosis one was much better. The Palace Software Barbarian 1 was much better than any other Barbarian game, including this. But I think we all know that, don't we? It's a bit of a moot point. I want to be able to pick stuff up. Ooh, that's gotta hurt, Gene. That was like half a ceiling. Oh, really? There's not much impact when you die. Come on, you can deal with him. You're at the same height. I've still got to pull down to attack him, though. I mean, he's getting like loads of hits in on me, which sucks the fat one. You are joking. I'm back at the beginning. I am back at the beginning, aren't I? I'm just going around a big circle. Can I go up? No, I can't go up. I think we're pretty much near the game over anyway. This is what fighting was like on the Spectrum, but kind of slower and without the admittedly cool music, although slightly repetitive. It's only got about 8 bars of tune. It's kind of good though, I do like it. It's just there. You only hear it so many times before you've had enough. I don't know how to pick stuff up. Nothing seems to work. Nothing seems to work there. So many good weapons here and all. Look at that sword, I want it. Give me that sword. So that's duck. And now just, I give up on that. It's not fun trying to work out how to do something that you should just be able to do by walking over it. That lovely big diamond over there. I have killed everybody in this level by the looks of it. Spoke too soon. Oh no. I mean, I've been killed by everybody in this level. There's two of them there, isn't there? Am I even hitting you? I don't think I am. How have you got the better of me when you've got nothing but a couple of plimsolls and I've got this big massive axe? What's that about? Can I go up? I can go up. Ooh, hello. See, I can't stop him hitting him, but his mate did die before with me doing this. There's kind of a choppy chop noise going on. So you can't attack now, so I can't hit that gem to collect it, so it can't be that. This isn't very good. It was never very good. It never will be very good. I much prefer that Dragon Strike for the ad&d stuff, I tell you. I think this green dude is going to be the end of me. Or one of his imminent mates. I think this is as far as we get, boys and girls. Cool statue. Why do they shoot on... I think they do shoot on death, don't they? When they die. Let's go north. Oh, cool. A new baddie. Who's going to kill me? Come to your doom. Welcome to your doom. That's what it was. I actually beat him. Quite one level boss now. If I'm going to go out, I want to go out against a level boss. And now seems like as good a time as any for a level boss. You're not a level boss, I've just killed you. Or your twin brother, stroke sister. Can't really tell what gender you are. Non-gender specific. Oh, this dude's got me. He's got me. Oh no, he hasn't. I'm just going to run. I can go south, let's go. South it is. Check out the little Pac-Man. Angry little Pac-Man. I don't know why I'm running over here. You know I can't pick it up. I think I'd do better if I could pick stuff up. Uh-oh, I've got to take him another night. To the death! Or at least to the pain. Sorry, that was a reference very few people will probably get. But if you do, then kudos to you. This is, after all, just a train of thought while I'm playing this game. You just have to put up with it. Well, you don't have to put up with it, you can turn it off if you want. But I wouldn't advise it, it's very entertaining stuff. Oh, that's probably how I'm going to go out. Something undignified like that. Ah, this is how I'm going out. Yeah, all bets are on. This is the end, my beautiful friend. The end. You're going down with me though, mate. You're going with me. He is, you know. Yes, he is. I'm going to have a blooming good go at taking you with me too. Yes, I'm hardcore. Just wish I could pick up some health. And you are going with me and all. I'm taking you all to hell. I just need to get me axe to point down. That's it. Point down. Get his little red feet. That's it. Before his little red feet start getting me. Okay. Now he came from over there, so no. I thought there might be an exit there. It's all getting a bit samey, isn't it? I really want to see some more content now. Really want to see that content. Uh-oh. Nah, I can have him. I can have him. I'd better on for how many more of them I can take out, boys and girls. I reckon I can beat him. Oh, I'm not so sure. He is swerving this axe. And what I need to do is get him against the wall, really. Nah, I'm not going to have him. This is where it ends. This is where the adventure ends. All he's got to do is get a couple of fireballs in me. Ooh, then again. This is where the adventure ends. Ooh, nasty. There were a lot of references in that video, weren't there? Did you spot them all? I thought it wasn't deliberate, it just kind of went that way. You failed to get the discs of Minchel or something. I didn't read that properly. That's what I read, I don't know what it said. Yeah, there we go, that was Advanced Dungeons & Dragons. Advanced Dungeons & Dragons, boys and girls. Heroes of the Lance for the USA market. And I know versions of it were over here as well. And it was never very good. That was it on the NES. First go for me. Bit rubbish. Thanks for watching.